Thank you. They will give you a certificate because they know you are not going to be graduating. It's that every day you must report to them to the head teacher. 365 days, all the years of your life. It's a school that you need to understand your partner very well because you do your subjects together. It's a school that only school that instructor always available to help you even if the subjects are tough. It's the only school that the principal of the school, our Lord Jesus Christ, is always to back you yes, because you know that you can do it. It's the only school that the owner of the school, God Himself, will never fire you. No matter if you cannot even pay your school fees, He still will let you go. Hallelujah. The only school that you always have people who support you. And today, our dear brother and our dear sister have enrolled in this school. Welcome aboard in this school of a journey of marriage. Today I've prepared a very simple message. I've titled it, Now I Say Yes. Now I say yes. Many times in your life, you have said no to many people. Everybody, Jerry. Some women have come in your life of saying no to them. Maybe you have met many people who also tell you that and say, no, Jerry, you are not my size. Hallelujah. You know, there's a story that I've said it many times. When we were back in Ghana, and we used to pray with about five guys and three ladies. We used to pray in one of the Amagotia Park. And there was, every time we finished praying, we pray about our marriage. And there was one lady I've eyed her. And then I will pray about her. I will pray. But anytime I see her also praying, she prayed about my wedding. Jesus, the prayer was irritating me because the qualification that she had placed herself, I don't qualify. So when they are told us a magnet, you are in Kumasi, and I'm not prayer that they say for what it is. I said, the father do not say, and then they say for what it is. You better change your prayer topic before you become late. You look at us, this McCoy, which is the woman's own way. Shit, we are cheating on them, so we get it to be with your size. Many people have turned you down. They have said no to you. But we thank God that the woman you met said yes to you today. Maybe this is also, there's so many men who have turned you down. You feel sometimes that you want to die, but you met this gentleman and said yes to you. Now you say yes. Because in this journey of marriage, when we come together, we say yes. Yes to everything that we are going to. Even no, we come yes. Why? Because we have purpose in our mind that we embark on a journey. And when the plane took off, you cannot tell the parrot to stop together. But the journey will never end. Let's quickly open our Bible to Matthew chapter 19. Because the men don't like you to preach long messages in their wedding days. But one thing is in their mind, apart from that thing, nothing else. You know it. Jerry, you're the great American. And yesterday I told him that the food had been cooked, but I need to pray today before you chop. So there's nothing he's waiting for. No massive breed will even touch it. So let me get in touch with him. Uncle Abompaye, you can hear that they don't pay the bills. Hallelujah. I remember when I came from Germany and free Germany, Bedouin and Africa. I am here one day about 3-4 years and said I'm Bedouin. So I say, you can't wait for me to dance up here. From the sofa, they are afraid of me. I'm a child. And you're afraid of me. I'm a child to me. I'm a child to me. From my house, I'm a child to me. I'm a child to me. And I pray, I said, I'm different people. I'm a child to me. I'm a child to me. So I'm a child. You know, this is a man. You know, 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 you know Are you from? No, are you from? Hallelujah. That 30 years in the land, I'm going to say, are you from? I'm going to say, it can come on. To the 40 years. I'm a lender. Okay. This is a statement Jesus himself made. Matthew chapter 19, verse number 4. He said, haven't you read? He replied, that at the beginning the creator made them male and female. Haven't you read it? In Genesis chapter 2, God made a man and a woman. And if you read the Bible last time, I was telling you that in that garden, God provided all the necessity for the man to be responsible and to take care of the wife and the family. The Bible said in the garden there was a river, and the rivers come with many, many treasures. Some came with gold, some brought diamond, some brought so many precious things. So when you get into marriage, God makes sure that the man, all you need will supply. That's what the Bible said. Whoever found a wife have found a good thing and have favor. The favor that God was talking about is what he provides for you, because God has given you, or you have found a beautiful woman, and God makes sure that you have everything. But five says, for this reason, a man should leave his father and mother and be united to his wife, and the two become one flesh. For this reason, mercy cannot continue to live in her mother's house. What is the reason? The reason is there. When you come to the age of your life, you know that there is a reason to live. Because in your thinking, what did you know? What did you say? If you had a man, Bruce. And somebody will go come in the corporate planner. That's a better be done. What did you do? For this reason, that a man for you to fulfill God intent, purpose for human creation or multiplicity of human creation, God wants you to bear. That's why when men are married men and women are men, this is an abomination from the throne of the pit of hell. I've not read something, but they say in Ghana now, there's something going on. I have not read it, so I can't comment it. But according to many preachers, that is against Bible. I don't know it, so I can't comment it. A woman should not marry a woman. There's a lot of women even in the church. They are doing it this year. Women sleeping together. This is an abomination. The thing that destroys Sodom and Gomorrah. And people are doing their damnation. Men married to men. But without God, God didn't create Adam and Steve. But he created Adam and Eve. Hallelujah. So if a woman calls you that I want to sleep, you'll be slapping her. Say, Pastor, this man give me a opportunity to slap you. Because you know, it's an abomination. Women that do that, you go to hell. This one, you have the license to go to hell. You go. If you don't change. For this reason, the reason that God wants a man to marry a woman and a woman to marry a man. He said, you leave your father. He said, Jeremy, you leave your father and your mother. And the mommy may pray, and a mommy cheat, and a mommy cheat. But when you are married, I'm going to say, mommy. So when you are married, marriage is not for small boys. That's what mommy can say. Papa's way. Mama. Mama, way. Hello, mama. Hey, I won't be a car. Mama, and then, obey. When you're looking for our condom. And I'm here. When you fall from a bad day, those who get the word to get around. Or maybe we'll be able to fool my man. And the Bible says, man, and I will make child. by four children. Volunteer them, Baba. Fear, go finish up our money. I'm going to my bread and my bread. Didn't you know we should forget to buy it? We went to Ghana now. But after so few days, we are going to wait for you. Then you throw your tear, since you are for sure, I'm going to
o
what he has said. He said, if any one of them fall down, one will help each other. The reason why God brought us together as married people, because God knew that one day you fail. One day you feel disappointed. One day you feel sad. You need somebody to encourage you. And you know, women are very good when they give you the samamoka. Not samamoka, but a crop crop. Oh, yeah, I mean, yeah. But mercy, what Jesus said, the two of you are Bemano. Remember, in church, I am depressed. What do you say? Because the enemy, I mean, I'm saying, 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 I'm Now, we must have a poor. It's a warrior, a poor. Obama Jerusalem will help her to help you. Amen. Or see, verse 11 in the evidence. As if two lie down together, they keep more. Oh, my, she killed them. Or see, someone double one woman. Jerry, I want to watch it. Winter, wake up with the age. He tells the front and back and smoke you. I was absorbed by who should touch one. The bit of a kid to come. Hallelujah. And it was a severe number of my head. And it's not a man of my head.